Hi, this is the ZTE BLADE A32 and I'll show you how to switch on this device. So just to do that, we should press the power key button for a few seconds. And after the vibration, we could see that the screen lights up, so this means that our device is turned on. Thank you for watching, and if you find this video helpful, leave thumbs up and subscribe our channel.